Babies. We all used to be one and we all love them. However, during pregnancy, a lot of complications can arise that can affect the health of the baby and their mother for the rest of their lives. Preterm birth is one such complication in which an infant is delivered before 37 weeks of pregnancy. This means that the baby's organs are not fully developed, making preterm birth one of the leading causes of infant morbidity and mortality worldwide. That is why it's important to detect preterm birth early on so that appropriate treatment can be given to the baby to delay delivery, increasing the chances of their survival. Our project hopes to develop a novel screening tool to detect preterm birth by incorporating magnetic resonance imaging and a blood test that can detect changes which occur in the female reproductive tract, particularly in the cervix. During pregnancy, the cervix acts as the gatekeeper keeping the baby in utero. In preterm birth, the cervix prematurely opens up to deliver the baby. Magnetic resonance imaging has the potential to capture early changes in the cervix that precede the onset of labor. Also, previous work from our lab has demonstrated immunological markers that are upregulated in women and mice who suffer from preterm birth.